Looking for a great day of fun? Well, your stop is right here. All the action, all your family and friends are at the South Porcupine Mall.
Can we have a moment of silence, which once was our great establishment at South Porcupine, the Metro?
It's gone. Oh no, I can't believe it's gone. Where's the shuttle service? Shuttle service, you liars.
Feeling a little bit better now. Just got myself a brand new pair of shades from the Dollarama and... Oh, what the? They're already broken? Cheap. I don't know what this place is behind me. I do know they've had 73 owners in the last 12 weeks. And the only cars that seem to be there are the cooks. Come on, South End. Support your local businesses. Beautiful afternoon here at Porcupine Lake. I like to come here for the relaxation. And if you look really deep down below,
you will be able to see where our current mayor, George Something, threw in all the Vote Steve Black signs.
Look closely. Can you see it?
Don't worry about that name on top. S locals refer to this place as the Barn. And if you come here on a Friday night, you can see the drunk English guy fight the angry French guy in a battle of I still think I can play in the NHL. Also known as the place where you get no cell phone service and you get hypothermia because they're too cheap to turn up the heat. And this is our chip hut here in Porcupine, Ontario, and we take debit. Do you hear that, Foodland Chip Hut? Devin, it's 2020. Get with it. This is where us and South End go to wash the smell of Timmins out of our car. This is the government complex. This is where the underworked and overpaid sit their butts every Monday to Friday. I mean, bless you for all you do for our community. It's got to be tough driving around in all those government-funded vehicles. We have one road in and out of South End. But the speed limits are insane. All you need to do is go 80 and 70 and 60 and 70 and 60 and 50 and 10 and turn around and do a U-turn and back over there and then visit the OPP for your speeding violation. This is our high school. And if you went here, it's probably because your parents didn't like you and you came home every day after school with a black eye and no lunch. Blue Corbin rules! Behind me is the airport hotel. Allegedly, there's a lot of history here, but truth be told, I was too lazy to look it up. You want to know what? Go to the library or something. Give me a break. Don't even start bragging about the Timmins garage when you got the Porcupine automotive dealership right in front of your face. Oh, forget it. I'm not going here. These guys are way overpriced. I'm going to the GM dealership in Kirkland Lake. So if you find yourself waking up this morning and realize you made the life choice to move to South End, immediately head here.
Or if you're especially brave, here.
Cash only business, baby. Wink, wink. It was so vibrant at one point, we had two Max convenience stores side by side. The problem is the owner of that Max killed the owner of this Max and fed his body to the tigers. I ever excited when I first moved to South End to find out there was a McDonald's here, particularly because I do not like making healthy choices. Let's go check out the menu.
So here's the deal. They kicked me out of there. They also told me that the Big Mac joke is getting tiresome.
Now, I've already talked about Northern College, but the thing is, there's not many things in South End, and I gotta fill 4 minutes. They are getting really crafty this year, as their slogan is, when every other educational institute has declined you, we're welcoming you with open arms. Even me, without a high school diploma? Education, here we come. I am standing at the doors, which was once our second bank. Until Timmins got jealous and shut it down on us. Vengeance will be ours, Timmins, vengeance! Even when you put your heart and soul into the renovations of your business, some people just can't make it here. It's for the tough. Now that I'm doing all these videos and they know me in South End, I'm getting free donuts at Tim Hortons.
Don't come back here again.
Plus, it doesn't help when you can't remember your mailbox number.
Not this one, not this one. Not this one.
You know what the best thing about living here is? I can walk down my street and not have to worry about crime or any surprises.
I just got chased home by three black bears.